Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, The King of Magazine. Today I come to you with very special news. If you like my channel, you can support me by subscribing to my channel and sharing my video. There was a development that created a bombshell in the magazine world. Famous actor Halil İbrahim Ceyhan finally revealed the relationship facts that the public has been eagerly awaiting for a long time. Ceyhan admitted that his relationship with La Türkoğlu was actually a game. Here are the details. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan was the subject of events regarding his relationship with La Türkoğlu for a long time. However, the couple did not make any statements and remained silent about their relationship. Finally, Ceyhan was the one who broke the silence and revealed all the facts. Ceyhan stated that his presenting was a stage play. He stated that the duo played this game in order to live more comfortably. With the accusation uncontent, the magazine world faced a big surprise. The famous actor explained that it is challenging for relationships to be constantly followed by the media and the public, and that they present it is a common game and withstand this pressure. Ceyhan said everything was a lie, just like we broke up with La Türkoğlu to live our relationship more comfortably. La Türkoğlu has not made any statement on this issue yet. However, these open conversations of Ceyhan have created a great controversy in the magazine world. Fans and followers are surprised by these developments when they learn that the relationship between the two is actually a game. While the details of the incident and the following days are attended by La Türkoğlu with curiosity, it seems that this bombshell will occupy the activities of the Conversations magazine for a long time. Thank you for watching my video. See you in the next video. Take good care of yourself. Goodbye.